What is it? What is it?
It's a Genesis!
No.
Yes, it is.
I don't think so.
Yes, it is.
This is my black belt. One of my first black belt I ever got. And I went back and I just said, okay.
When you're independent for long enough, you start to lose track of what's going on in the...
Thank you. Go ahead. No, we're just...
You guys can have my awards if you want them.
Go ahead.
You don't have last year's trophy on you.
Turtles. Turtles are Tommy. That's what Tommy's always been. It's just Tommy is... Turtles and Tommy have always been like that all their life.
Kyle. Yo, let's do the Independence Day speech again for old time's sake. Kyle.
What?
Yeah, I'm right here now.
Where are you?
It was like when they revealed that my family member I haven't seen in like 5 years is in the studio. We can try.
It's all standard.
Good morning. Boop. Good morning. In less than an hour, aircraft from here will join us from around the world. And you will be launching the largest global battle in the history of mankind. Mankind, that word should have new meaning for all of us today. We can't be consumed by our petty differences any longer. We will be united in our common interests,
Perhaps it's fate that today is the 4th of July. And you will once again be fighting for our freedom.
Not from tyranny, oppression, or persecution, but from annihilation.
We're fighting for our right to live, to exist. And should we win the day, the 4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday, but as the day when the world declared in one voice, we will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We're going to live on. We're going to survive. Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.